Did you know? The fastest red card in a football match was after 2 seconds. After the kickoff whistle, player Lee Todd kicked the referee saying, "Damn, the whistle was too loud."